Okay, you guys ready, right?
Yeah, he was ready.
They are.
He brought two packs.
Are we ready?
Yes.
All right, you guys, let's do circles in here. Stop.
Let's do circles.
Ready, go.
Somebody's
go.
Leaving some gloves.
What station you guys
station
going to?
Leader, how do we...
Follow station five.
Stop! Guys, pay attention.
Helper, you gotta watch.
Yeah, just go down the hill.
Charlie, get over there to three.
Yeah, send somebody up the hill and knows how to tie it.
This is a patrol method, guys. Think. Whoa. Patrol. They are trying to get up the hill.
Hey, Greg. You need to get out of the way in case that comes flying back.
Yeah, it could. Yeah, right. They're almost there. Nobody. Who's pushing it? Because they can't see.
Yeah.
Uh-uh.
All right, boys.
They're going to make it.
Hey!
All right.
Now, if they let it go, I'll be back there.
Sure, this wasn't the obstacle course.
Guys, you lash three poles into a link and stand it up.
Oh, it's your tripod?
No.
Oh, listen. Okay.
Two.
Okay.
Long pole,
you can do that.
Link.
Yeah.
The obstacle course.
Guys, you lash three poles into a link and stand it up.
Oh, it's your tripod?
No.
Oh, listen. Okay.
Two.
Okay.
Long pole,
you can do that.
Link.
Yeah.
You and your two partners.
Charlie. Charlie and Joe. You start doing that, the poles are in the slide.
You gotta get the
slide
up here, though.
You guys,
we
gotta get this.
Here, get the other one.
They just put the wrong station.
Come on. Here, get
the
foundation.
Don't kick the
car
on.
Don't stand on it.
What are you doing?
No, don't. You have to get the poles out.
We aren't.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah, no, we're lashing, Ryan.
Oh, lashing,
duh.
What's wrong with you?
Nobody step on that. Don't get any snow on
you.
More excitement too, though.
Okay, that's okay. Let's take it down slowly. Somebody over here help them.
Yeah.
Get out of our way!
Okay, get out of our way! Or you will pay! We are the Badgers and that's our way!
Where's that patrol flag? Nobody can see it.
Oh. Uncover the patrol flag!
All right!
All right. You're on the move.
Go.
You know where you're going?
Nobody told him.
No, I told him. Down the trail, remember? What kids are these?
I don't know.
What's the sign say right here?
Okay, so start.
Right.
Behind us there's one.
There's supposed
to be 4 or 5
left from the. Is this it?
There's some
stations.
They probably just
put
them
out.
Well, they've got to be. They've got
to be somewhere. Like,
three
planes. No, the big one goes on the bottom so we don't get the firewood.
I think they really.
I know, but that's for
both. This is going to be easy. Last time we had four going. It's kind of a little bit more difficult.
Yep. We're right here,
Ryan. The other two showed up back there on their legs.
No, we don't smoke. Three planks, that's all we need.
Got it. Okay. Kinley.
No, shot us.
Shot us first.
Shot
us first.
Man, get it straight, get it flat.
Keep the firewood dry.
Flat, someone step on it.
We hear you, Ryan.
Okay, here we go.
Wait.
How's that feel,
Greg?
We got cedar over there.
He's gonna stay here a while.
Good job, Adam.
All right,
here we go.
Wait, here we go.
Same thing.
No, not all that. That's enough.
Put Kindling on. Hurry. So I can start.
Get in the cedar.
Start it.
Put the cedar in and then
start it.
Yeah.
Make sure you get the sawdust.
We need it bigger than this.
Is it burning? It's burning. Wait, don't start piling things on. Wait till it catches the whole one.
That's just a match.
Can you match?
Burning
yet?
Yeah. Okay. All right, we got a fire.
Okay, no more matches.
No more matches.
This whole box counts the same.
Yeah, does one match light the box? Is that what?
No, that's the way it's supposed to go.
Where's that sawdust? Show me the sawdust.
That's how an OA person would do it.
I know what Jerry did.
Now, guys, get higher.
We have another bag.
Get it higher. Build it. With this pitchwood here.
We know where that leaf. Where's that shaving?
Yes, we need the pitchwood.
We got enough matches, guys. One match is fine.
Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Okay, just leave it there. Don't put any more on.
Let it burn. Burn here.
Let it burn and catch
up.
Better.
Right.
Get the
There's 10 of them.
Go get the
been drinking all morning.
Gallon of water for safety.
It's snow. Snow will work. Snow will work.
I think you need water, right?
Here, go put the sawdust back in the sled.
I'll take all. Okay, yeah.
See this one. All right, it's pumping. Good sign.
Oh, yeah. I think so.
No, not this one. Oh, right here.
Read the sign. It said cook 4 pancakes.
Yeah, the sign.
Really, we've tried this before. It really works well. We've done it before.
Good cooks.
We're good cooks.
Shane, you're the cooker. You go get ready for the pancakes.
We had to boil the water so
fast. Wait a minute, you're going to fire going good enough to cook your pancake.
Alright, well, that's enough.
Is it good? I need to get it flat.
Yeah, it's good fire. Yeah.
Extinguish it.
No.
Get the mixing bowl.
That's a good one. You got another bucket in there to mix your stuff in, right?
Why don't you just get some Legos and doesn't say you have to, just said cook them, run them over the thing and eat them, right?
You guys cook.
Instant.
Where's that at?
We want it
to be cold though, right?
Ryan,
we want it to be cold.
Yeah,
Ryan.
Good idea. Hey, Ryan,
is this your group coming in, Steve?
I got. I found one.
We had more colds a couple weeks ago.
Well, the timing is not good on these.
No, I don't have a lot.
We need to get right over the fire.
Nothing like a big pancake, anyway.
Yeah.
just have to eat it.
Do we have to
make really small ones?
Okay.
That's one.
Hey, where's the water at?
Make another one.
A little one.
I'm second.
They want this for lunch.
That's good. There you go. Cook that thing.
I don't want that one.
Two in there.
Yeah.
Here,
no, you can have it. How was it, Ryan?
2 seconds.
I good. Good.
Can I get the one that's on the side?
Why don't you guys use your own
These guys seem to be doing semaphore.
All right. And you guys haven't decided yet?
I'll go over here.
Wait a minute, Adam. You
may not be doing that. It's the Cape to...
It's not hard.
What do we have to say?
Yeah, but if we were like this...
I think you said Morse code. What do we have to say?
Then it'd be backwards. See, my A's like this. Greg? Then when I looked at it, it'd be like...
You'll see.
Okay?
Practice,
yeah. For me, it's...
Read it, and where's your orange paper that I gave you? You're going to have to write down what you think it is on the back, all right? And then you're only going to get one chance because we don't have time to send it 2 or 3 times.
He's going
to
go.
All right. You guys ready? Okay, here he goes. As soon as he stops coughing. You're out of food, they drank all your water, they chewed holes in the bottom of your water bottles, and they ate your shoes while you were asleep. So way over in the distance, there's an, there's an airplane coming, and you see he's headed your way. It's a nice, clear, beautiful day, and you need to send him a message.
Listen, you guys.
Play in the square.
Ground to air signal.
All right. Okay. We all lay on our backs and make make it.
Okay, get up. Get up. Get up. Get up. Do you got any more people on
Facebook? Are you sure he'd see you?
Larry's been a Blazer leader before, he knows.
Grizzly bear just came and ate his foot.
Oh, poor guy.
Right while you were making the signal, change the signal to the appropriate signal.
Okay, while you close the book, you open it.
What? What's this?
Two people. Hey, Matt, back. Thank you. Oh, three.
Which one, Matt?
One of the green ones.
Oh, that's Charlie.
No, he's not ready for it, so hold on.
What?
Okay, good. Up.
Okay, the rabbits. Sorry about that.
Okay, rabbit. That's...
Oh, no wonder. You
oh,
said
a rabbit
squirrel.
Going around the tree.
Jerry, you're messing that kid up.
Go through the loop. Around the tree. Around the tree.
Anybody else want to try?
I will.
Now you said a bow land, didn't you?
Wait, you don't know.
I can't believe it.
You gotta take your gloves off.
I think I don't know. Well, take your gloves. Take your gloves.
Yeah.
Okay,
your gloves. I know how to do it
now. I just got the wrong one. I know. I'll probably
run. I know.
Lion!
You
didn't grab the rabbit. I'm gonna come back over here behind me so I can keep track of it. Come over behind me.
Everybody can do it.
If you finish the
knot,
behind
it. Oh, yeah. After you're done, what's that guy's name?
Shane.
Shane.
No, I'm next. I already asked.
Shane, get behind me.
How was it,
man?
Shane's behind me.
I'm asking you. Oh, you are. Oh, I dropped him. Line up.
Get behind this.
Whoa.
The big guy with the pretzel.
Quit pushing.
Got it. Next, pass it off to the next one.
Did you get it?
Yeah.
10 seconds. No, I'm joking.
Right. Come on, Angel.
All right, you got it.
Now we're 55 minutes.
Under 10 seconds.
This is a mess.
I can't see the ball back.
Get that out.
I can't see the ball
back. No, you're throwing it, Matt. Now listen.
Have them gathered around you.
Ryan, come here. Come here.
Coming.
You have to go spread this out.
Danger of drowning!
They're warm right there.
They're
going
to drown first. I'm floating on my back.
Alright.
Don't use it all. Lay part of it on the ground.
Hey, that's cool.
Watch out, Greg.
Stop. Wait, hang on. Grab on.
Snowflakes coming in.
It's not a race at this point. Take care of them as you need to.
Get him right by it.
Guys, he just came out of the water. Do what
get on.
You need to do.
Get on. Oh.
Come on, Paul, grab it.
Now, bring it over to him. Set it down.
Now we we'd put a blanket on him. We'd put a blanket off him, on him if you to treat him for hypothermia. Okay? Check for his pulse and all that.
Now,
boys, guys, grab him. Grab him. Ready? Set, lift.
Lift.
All right.
Quiet, everybody.
What patrol number are you?
Hey guys, do you have a patrol flag?
Yes, it's on us.
Yes.
Well, how about a patrol yell?
Yeah, yes. Ready? We're going to do our yell.
All right.
1, 2, 3. Get out.
Give our way, or you will pay. We are the beggars, and that's our way.
Hey, this is your fourth station, right?
Yeah.
Okay, lunch starts now, so.
Put it on the wrong leg. You sound like some of the doctors operate and pull out the wrong.
Whatever.
Well, it's not my broken leg.
That'd be good.
Put it on the wrong leg. You sound like some. You sound like some of the doctors operate and pull out the wrong. Of course, Adam knows that, right? He's not bleeding yet, right?
He is bleeding.
Oh, he is?
And we're stopping the bleeding.
Oh, where's he bleeding at?
He's bleeding right here.
Oh, okay. How are you doing it?
We're stopping most of the blood.
Just most of it? We don't care if half of him bleeds.
No,
but just.
I need a knife.
Yeah, knife. Just sever his leg.
Cut it off.
Now, where's the wound? Where's it open at?
Wait. No, I guess
it's the lower right hand leg.
There's blood sticking out of his leg.
Is that part of it?
Again, I will tell you that it appears as though your victim is unconscious. Okay? You need to do whatever is necessary, including CPR and all its ramifications, for the next 5 minutes. You'll be timed and graded on every aspect of this procedure. You're to begin now.
Fine for help, okay.
Don't tell me, tell the judge.
It's been 1 minute now. Mannequin, okay? Everybody stand out over there, okay? Why don't you come around on this side?
Where's your control leader?
Adam, I think
okay. What I'm going to do is a person and they're unconscious, they appear to be unconscious. The first thing you are to do is to see if they're sleeping or drunk or they're just laying there for no reason at all, okay? So when you come up, you have to shake them and yell. Are you okay? Are you okay? If they're drunk or sleeping, they're going to wake up. A lot of people you find sleeping in the park, okay? And they're not unconscious. You got to see if they're awake. If you don't get any response, next thing you do is you send for help. Okay?
That's what y'all did.
Next thing you do, look, listen, and feel. You look at their chest. You listen for air coming out of their nose or mouth, and you feel if there's any air or coming out of their mouth or nose. If you do not hear anything, see anything, or feel anything, then you tilt back the head, two fingers underneath the chin, hand on top of the forehead, tilting the head back, pinching the nose, open the mouth, pulling on the chin, two quick full breaths. Watch the chest rise. One, two. Look, listen, and feel again. If there is still no breath, if you still don't hear anything, see anything, or feel anything, then you check for a pulse. Hand right on the Adam's apple, fingers only, not the thumb. Go down about an inch, inch and a half to the carotid notch by the sternocleidomastoid muscle. Feel for the pulse in the carotid artery. If there is no pulse, then you initiate chest compressions. No CPR should be done with any clothing on the chest. Women's bras have metal stays in them. And if you do CPR without taking off the clothing, you can rip up their chest. Okay? Bare chest, feel along the rib cage. Go up till you feel the zygomatic notch. Two finger widths, heel of the hand above that on the chest. Interlocking the fingers so that the heel of your hand is the only thing that touches the person's chest. Elbows locked, 15 compressions to every two breaths. One, two, three, four. Now the compressions are 2 to 2.5 inches in compression. It takes a lot of weight. That's why you got to keep your elbows straight and your body above them so you can put enough weight to get the appropriate compressions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Two fingers, hand, tilt, pinch, open, two breaths. Reposition, two fingers, heel, lock. Elbow straight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 15 compressions to 2 breaths. Those 15 compressions and 2 breaths should take 15 seconds so that you're able to do that whole rotation 4 times in a minute. two-man CPR. Same scenario, position of the hand, five compressions to one breath. One, two, three, four, five. Never moving the hands off of the chest while the person does the breaths. So, one, two, three, four, five, breath. 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 That should continue until help arrives or till exhaustion occurs and you can't do it any longer. Periodically, you check for the pulse to see if there is a pulse. While you're doing correct compressions, the other person, if it's two-man CPR, should be able to actually feel the pulse because you're doing the compressions appropriately. But when you're not doing the compressions, that's when you check for the pulse, then you continue on with two-man CPR until help comes or till you're exhausted. Yes?
Which has a better chance for survival, two-man or single?
Better chance for survival is two-man CPR because you don't get exhausted. You can do it long enough until help comes.
Everybody has to get over it.
And how steep is it?
Straight.
Oh, yeah.
And so we all...
Hey, listen.
We all have to use teamwork in order to do good on this obstacle course. It's going to be really hard.
We need to use our brains.
Hey, you guys, quiet.
Easy. And what we're going to do for the thing is the smallest man... Everybody's going to lift the smallest man or the, and then tie it off to a tree or get there. And then everybody can climb over the rope to the other side of the wall.
Okay.
Understand?
I know my knots, not me. I know my knots.
Something that'll hold.
I know my knots.
Can I just grab
something?
No, no,
no.
Shh.
You gotta stay up there.
I can't put your other foot over.
I need a foot
You can't, Charlie. That's why you gotta have my hand. Grab me.
Have you done everything else?
No.
Check what they've done.
Do the wall then, and then come back.
Do the wall. You go to the wall and come back.
You can do it.
There, bud.
Where is
it? Don't worry, it's just up. It's only, you only got 5 feet to go.
Come on, Adam.
Okay. Got her made, Adam. Come on.
4 feet to go.
Keep going.
Keep going.
I don't think I could do that.
Only got about a foot to go. Keep going.
Reach out.
Keep going.
Reach out.
Keep going.
Reach out.
Reach out.
Reach out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good job.
Now, here comes Matt. Here comes the monkey.
Whoops. Help him get his feet up. There you go.
Watch you did good.
Look at him go.
Don't waste your energy.
If he gets his legs figured out, he'll be okay.
Yeah.
Matt, you're falling. Matt, you're falling.
No, he's not.
Ryan.
Don't let your hat on. Yeah.
Are you leaving early with your dad?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
One flag to go. 3 feet.
All right.
Keep going.
Keep going,
yeah,
Matt.
Go, Matt.
One foot to go. Reach out.
All right. All right.
All right.
Woo, guys. Good job, Dad.
Still going.
And straight down.
And drop. Drop. Next
time, yeah.
Tough as the tall
fellas,
my guy.
Love? No, I don't know, but he's like an iron, piece of iron.
Jump right up there. I bet you break it.
Keep going.
He's another monkey.
Nice job.
Don't waste your energy.
Keep going. Keep reaching out. Reach out. That's it. Reach out.
Why did we bring this rope?
I see, carry it.
Practice.
So you're prepared.
Yeah, be prepared. That's scout motto.
Have they done this one yet?
Nope.
Like an upside down caterpillar. You're like a swan, right?
That's the rope, huh?
Good. Come
more flags to go.
Okay. All right.
No,
send your
flags. Keep going. Don't stop. Keep going. Reaching out. Reaching out.
Don't leave me.
Oh.
Bow!
You reach out and slide.
Come on, you only got 2 minutes.
Keep going.
You
can do it.
You only got 2 minutes.
Nathan, how come you didn't get a point?
Well, Adam. I like for me to do it, but I like that's Charlie to reach this.
All right. All right, you're almost there.
He's got way more.
Oh, Charlie. You can do it, Charlie. Come on.
Go.
Hey.
Come on, bud.
Almost there.
Keep
it going.
Reach,
keep it going.
Come on, go.
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 Hey. Go.
Almost, yeah.
Come on.
Reach,
reach, reach. Go. Hey.
Yeah. Can somebody go to the other side?
Slide down. It don't matter. Hey, you just stand right there.
All right. Good job.
Okay, okay. There's a foothold
go
right here.
Go Ryan.
Okay, go Ryan. I forget it. Rope stretch. I used to do this thing and secure from rope that much. I'm sure there's a few high schoolers that we've worked.
That's teamwork. You're gonna catch him when he falls back.
Well, what are you doing? Don't let go.
Let it hang naturally.
And just keep it.
All right,
now go.
This is really good for the kids.
Yeah.
You know, everybody should have one of those in their backyard.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's nice.
I gotta go up and look at that when they're done, find out how they hook that up together.
Yeah. All right, Paul! Who's going up first? Yeah. Sean, get back there. Yeah,
hold the way.
As soon as they get all done here, they go back over where they were this morning by our pickup. I got hot dogs and hot chocolate and stuff for them.
Oh,
okay. Right on the tailgate right there.
They go fly off right
now. I'm planning this one, aren't
I? Oh, yeah. Yeah.
They get over the wall.
Oh, yeah.
So
all of them.
Oh, they got, they get this other thing over here to do, I guess.
Huh? Yeah, they still got another one to do yet. Yeah. And then he was going to come down, but he's going to come down on the wrong side. If you're already up there, you might as well come down on the right side.
Yeah. Oh,
no, just four.
You say all of them go across that side then. Who went across it?
First Adam went across.
Shane, Adam, and then Matt.
Matt
and Charlie.
You guys got one more station.
We do?
Yeah.
Where is that?
Our obstacle.
Right over there. Here.
Show me. Wait, no! Yeah. Okay, okay.
I see people with this knife, you know, tie and rope, you're like, oh, oh, no.
I was like, oh.
Give it to me, I'll give you some rope.
Yeah. you watch people come and step on it, it's like,
oh.
Oh,
they walk across, you're like, oh, oh, then we have to do that.
It's like they're stepping on your own foot.
Hey, be careful.
I
thought that was yours, but we could get it. Bye, bye, now.
One more flat.
I don't think it'll go over the wall.
Me?
Had people try that before. Does it work?
They needed it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, got the meat pole, huh? Where's the meat?
Means a lot more when they can apply it to something.
Yeah. Yeah.
Joe, do you know how?
Someone play with part of it.
Which part? What kind of a knob do they have there?
Hold on, see if it'll stick.
It ain't gonna work.
Come on, you guys, help.
Pull it! Wait, don't pull it yet, Adam.
Not now, we can't take the knife. You guys, that was not it. That was no granny knob.
Oh, granny. What is it?
Yeah, right.
Couldn't have said it better myself, Adam. That's the one they taught him over there.
Yeah.
That's so easy.
Uh-huh.
Remember, Adam, that's the one that was so easy.
He remembers now.
One Ed taught him.
Yeah.
Back to
square. Or, you know.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. It might actually hold.
Oh, well, we got knots.
Maybe.
Got two knots.
Yeah, they got a knot.
What kind? Where's the end? Joe, you gotta move. Wait, where's all the stuff? One more.
They all know there's a bowling.
Tie bowling.
I will as soon as I can.
Adam, who are you riding back with? You know?
The Rummels. Yeah,
the Rummels?
Mm-hmm. The Rummels. Yeah, I don't understand how I make them look around this. Yeah. I forget. You guys, please try to not step on it.
Why?
Because it weakens it and there's a repelling there. Your wife can depend on it.
Yeah, let go and see it. Now you gotta tie a knot there of some sort. Any kind. Slip knot, granny knot, square knot.
Here, watch. Where's the end?
I can see where we need some
knot tying.
More knot tying, practical.
More knot tying.
Oh, jeez.
We're just tangling it up. Don't step on the rope, Shane.
You guys done yet? No.
Well, is it
there? I could have touched three
months.
Okay.
Now.
Do
you know
your job? Good thing this is a lot.
Hey, Hey, somebody else could be starting. Hey, guys. No, what I want is you should have somebody on that one and somebody on this one. Two guys each. Workshop weekend this weekend. Anybody can come, you know. We never point fingers at anybody that don't come.
That's good. That's good. You don't want to be too obvious.
As long as you got trail smoke, deer tracks.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, battery's running low here.
Nathan's not coming over to
get
you.
Put it on your shoulder.
Don't do that, Joey.
Okay, guys, looks good.
Okay, put it down nice and easy. Whoa.
Be careful, yeah. Look what you're doing.
I know it's the end of the day.
You gotta take it apart.
Yeah. That was my accident.
Wait, or you will pay. We are the Badgers, and that's our way.
And that sounds good.
Are you happy now?
No, I need a patrol leader.
Turn
over here.
Off. Adam,
I'll take it to him.
Turn the thing.
No, I need a patrol leader over here.
Are you gonna be watching Adam. That you're hauling?
No, that's mine.
We got a first place award.
So, what was it again?
Group 42.
It could have been 42.
Oh, see what it was.
43. That was 46.
I think it was 46.
That's it. 47.
Wolverine Patrol from Troop 56.
Yeah!
Oh. Yeah! Is that them, Cody?
Yeah!
Like you did your own.